Of all the civilizations in the ancient world, Egypt was perhaps the most prone to the miraculous.
"There is no country that possesses so many wonders,"
wrote Greek historian Herodotus,
"nor any that has such a number of works that defy description."
They invented many wonders: the 365-day calendar, breath mints, paper, the ramp and lever. And then there's this particular wonder. Ancient Egyptian women had more freedom and power than anywhere else in the ancient world. They could own property, get divorced, hold down jobs, demand alimony. All right. But why was Egypt such an exception to the ancient rule? What did their lives really look like? Grab a linen sheath, your dangliest gilded earrings, and a whole lot of sunscreen. Let's go traveling.